A shopping center that is in Shanghai, China's financial hub, is opening a slide. The slide is 54 meters long, and it goes from the fifth floor to the ground floor. The journey from the top to the bottom lasts just 16 seconds. The center has not opened the slide yet, but customers are excited about it. Some say that they want to bring their kids. Others wish that the slide was see-through. When it opens on the 15th of March, only one person can go at a time. Riders must be over 3 years old and at least 1 meter tall.